Hi, my name is Vipul Tyagi and I am the director of IMS Gujarat. We are all aware how miserable the situation of coronavirus is right now. This message is to help you avoid the mistakes that I made. A month or so back, we had become very complacent regarding coronavirus. और कहीं ना कहीं हमें ये भी लगता था कि ये वायरस वैसे भी यंगस्टर्स को ज्यादा कुछ अफेक्ट नहीं करता है. I fell victim to this very same mindset. I got tested positive on 15th of March and had to be hospitalized on 20th of March. Trust me guys, I suffered a lot. So don't think that you are invincible. And even if you are, others around you might be very vulnerable. Also, there is no sure treatment for the virus right now. It keeps mutating. The only cure is to avoid it completely. So please stay at your home, wash your hands regularly and take care of your nutrition. And if you have to step outside, please ensure that you wear a mask at all times. Survival ke saath saath, humein flourish bhi karna hai. So do keep attending our online lectures and try not to miss any test. If you are confused regarding the study plan, just get in touch with your mentor. अच्छा, ऐसा भी नहीं है कि IMS के mentors को तभी contact करना है जब preparation में कोई दिक्कत हो. If you are not feeling good or if there is too much negativity around you, just drop us a message and we'll simply chit-chat without getting into English or math. The only goal of life right now is life itself.